What's going on, guys? Andrew Piluk here, back for another reaction video. Today we're checking out AleXa Bomb, the official MV. Now, I'm not sure if this is AleXa's debut. I've never heard of AleXa, and that's no disrespect. This is my first ever time listening to AleXa, and if this is her debut, that's super cool. I want to be on it right away. I want to listen to everything that she ends up putting out. Or is this a group, or is it an individual? I know nothing. Somebody recommended that I listen to it, and I thought, let's give it a shot. And you know, there was actually more than one person that said that I should give this a shot, so I'm gonna do so. So thank you so much for clicking on this video. I'd really appreciate it if you would subscribe. Please join the Andy gang. I'd really appreciate it. I have a bunch of links down below. My social media, I have a Patreon, so basically anything that YouTube blocks or won't let me upload, that will be going on my Patreon. It's super cheap. Make sure to go and check that out. Also, I have a Discord if you want to talk to me and other members of the Andy gang. Make sure to click that link down below, as well as my vlog channel. So lots of different stuff that you can check out if you want to. It's completely up to you, but I don't want to waste any more time. I'm super excited. I love listening to an artist for the first time. I got some captions on here just in case. So let's waste no more time. AleXa Bomb, the official music video and song. Let's go. Oh, damn. Those sirens are like the Purge. Anybody see that movie? Okay, this is like insanely creepy right off the bat. Okay, so has anybody seen that movie called The Purge? Like, anybody? If you haven't, there's like three movies now. I've watched all of them. They were decent movies, but it's literally about if the world, you know, had a certain amount of time to, you know, do crimes, like you're allowed to do anything you want without getting any sort of punishment. That's what those sirens are from. And, I mean, there's a bunch of people that look like they're dead. I'm guessing that's AleXa. Oh my goodness, she's a robot. Okay. Whoever recommended this to me didn't tell me that I was watching a movie. I feel like I'm literally about to watch a movie here. Is AleXa an artist, a robot? Is she in a movie? Like, what is this? This is insane. This music video already feels like I could be sitting in a movie theater. Here we go. Oh. Okay. Okay, she's only been singing for what, 20 seconds? 20 or 30 seconds? I can already tell you guys right now that I am going to absolutely love this song. You have that itch a little bit at the beginning where you're like, is this gonna be good or is this gonna be bad? This is about to be fire. Oh my god. What is this? Oh my god. Excuse me? I am the one? What? Yo, does she sing and rap? Does she do both? Yo, I'm telling you right now, this sounds like it's about to be a hit. Like a absolute smash hit song. Yo, AleXa, let's go. Yeah, let's have some fun, okay. My god, she's literally looking like a robot. Okay. I'm liking the vibes. A bass drop? We gonna drop it like a bomb? Okay. Okay, AleXa, I see you. Alright, I see you right off the bat with that bass drop. Alright, I'm liking this. So AleXa definitely has some qualities that I definitely like when it comes to her music, as my dog is barking in the background. But yo, the start of this is really good. My dog makes appearances in a lot of my videos, if you're new. Oh. Oh, an extended chorus. Okay, what is it now? Everything I'm reacting to, all these catchy choruses. Is that how it is in K-pop all the time? Every single time I'm listening now, it seems like all the choruses are super catchy. Like everything I'm listening to. And it's old songs, it's new songs, it's debuts, it's groups, solo artists. Like the production value in K-pop and the effort that they put into making a catchy song. It's insane. Oh my god, the concept of this is fire. So this is like so supposed to be like a futuristic concept. Obviously you can see the lyrics are dealing with some sort of futuristic concepts as well. The way, you know, she said like drop it like a bomb, and she's making references, you know, to guns and to you know other stuff in the lyrics. I'm trying to pay attention to the lyrics and the video, but I like concepts. I really like concepts. Yeah. Okay. Oh, what? Okay. Yeah, I mean, we could see that. By the way, AleXa can dance. Oh, warning, look at that. Warning, what am I about to get into right now? Warning, big on the screen. But she can dance too. I really like the choreography to this. She's got a really good balance of being able to sing. And she had a little bit of a rap in there, a little tiny bit. And yeah, like the balance is really good. I'm appreciating this so far, definitely. The lyrical content, everything. Okay, here we go. Drop it, there we go. Whoa. The outfits, what the heck? So much different stuff in here. Again, I have to bring it up. Oh, what? The budgets for these videos have to be super expensive because she's changed her outfit like 4 times from what I've seen. And again, I probably missed some, but it's gotta be so expensive to put together these videos. And again, no disrespect. I wasn't sure if she was considered K-pop or what type of artist she technically goes by. But yo, if these K-pop video budgets are insane, so wouldn't surprise me. Yo, I like those glasses too. Oh, that was I can't remember what it was, but that's a famous photo. Yo, what is up with this production? Who produced this? Who produced this? There's like 3 beat switches in here. So I'm guessing there's like a little dance break in this. Like that's why that beat's there. So probably when she performs this live, like you could see she was dancing there. Yo, the production value in this is crazy. Again, all these different artists in K-pop have these amazing producers, and some groups produce themselves, but like, man, it's insane. Okay, what's going on in this part? Again, I'm literally watching a movie here. Okay, don't shoot me now. Whoa, what? Okay, this part's fire. Okay, there's so much to talk about in literally just that little amount of time. She started off with like that flash mob thing where like she started it and then everybody behind her started doing it. And then we seen these crazy effects with the water. And then she comes in here looking like a goddess. I'm becoming a fan already. If this is her debut, I'm hopping on the bandwagon right now. Oh my god, another outfit change. This video is crazy. Ooh, ooh. Okay, this video is absolutely nuts. Guys, why is this fire? Why? Why is this so fire? Like, I'm trying to figure out anything that I can say, well, I didn't really like that, but like, I literally can't. Like, everything in this is fire. No pun intended, there's literally fire on the screen right now. But oh my god, AleXa, what the? Okay, what's going on now? Is she gonna be carried up by a UFO or something? Project Zero. Wow. what? And those horns are going off again. AleXa bomb. Oh my. That video was bomb. Holy. Guys. That was... I don't even know what to say after that. I said so much during the video. Insane. Absolutely amazing. AleXa bomb, the official music video. That song was great. Literally, it was really, really good. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. I mean, I think I gave you guys a lot in this because I just, whenever I see a new artist or somebody that I've never actually seen, you know, or reacted to before, let me give a like to that video. That's one of my favorite videos I've ever watched on this channel. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. The way that they put that together and the way that she was singing the choreo, fire. If you guys are new, make sure to subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. If you're a fan of AleXa, trust me, whenever she keeps putting out stuff, I'm going to keep listening. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video or reaction. Peace.